But you can see she has a super fluffy coat.
Okay, I'm gonna set you on your back.
Okay. You're holding her, hold her there. Okay. No struggle, yay.
Yeah, she does like her, I guess, too. Okay, then maybe not too much. You can get up. Okay, you can get up on your own.
She's stuck on her back. Okay, why don't you grab
her?
This is Lucy right here.
Okay. Hey.
Lucy's another beautiful try. I can tell she's a little smaller.
And her paws are tiny. Kind of.
Very refined and pretty.
Let's put her on her back.
Smaller boned. Okay, now hold her so I can see your face a little better. She's coming up to me for pets. I love that white tip on her tail. Both her and Trixie have that. They're very similar, but you can see the markings on their faces. They're just a little different. Here you go. Hold her so I can see her face a little better.
Stop.
Oh, she wants down. Hey!
Stop.
There.
Okay.
And she still has Lucy.
Hi.
And Trixie's taking a nap right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna set her down. I think she this what's her name again?
Oh, why was I calling Lucy? Oh no, yes, that was right. Yeah, she's Lucy, and that's Angel over there.
Angel?
Yep, Angel's with the yellow collar.
Angel.
You can grab her. You can tell she's getting tired. She got a little played out with playtime.
She's not
too playful right now, but she was earlier. You can see your nice curls. Probably one of the more curly ones.
I like her like fur color.
Both of the Merles have real nice curliness to their coats, but I do see some curl in the other foreheads too. So
I think. Let me clean this off.
I'm gonna get them out of the litter box. I think they're done. Hey, what are you doing? Can we see you? I'm trying to focus on your eyes.
Angel! And here's a light lime color. This one is a pie.
Yep. I don't think we did Angel though. She's awake now. Can you? Grab her.
Okay, wait. Puppy's on my little lap. Come here. No, puppy. Come here. Okay, come here. Come here. Okay.
This is Trixie, and usually she's much more playful, but she's a little tired right now. Okay, you can try her on her back.
Okay, wait.
And she'll have a nice wavy coat.
Okay, she does sound like it. Hi, Angel. Angel's like my favorite
because
she's like...
She's really cute.
Yeah, she's like very...
Can you show me both sides of her so we can see her markings good?
Okay,
here's... Cool black spot there on her back. I'm gonna give you Trixie again. She wasn't in the video much. Did you roll Trixie over?
Roll?
On her?
Yeah, I think.
Okay. Oh, that's not Trixie, that's Lucy.
Oh, Lucy.
Trixie went back to sleep.
No, lay on the bed. The beds are way better than.
Yeah, look at her leg.
You can come and sit over here. You're very cold.
Don't let them get your apple.
Mom, did you not bite my foot?
Mm-hmm. He's a good puppy. Those are beef knuckle kneecaps. They really like those because they are meaty and real tasty. Good chew toy. I'm gonna give you Trixie too. Sorry, did I wake you up? Trixie. So that's Trixie, and over here is Lucy. Here, do you want to hold Trixie for me? She wants a belly rub.
Oh. Go to sleep.
It's right here.